along in my automobile. My baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear, cuddling more and driving slow with no particular place to go.
Turn left, baby.
No particular place to go. So parked way out on the floor. The night was young and the moon was cold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt to loose. All the way home I held a grudge for the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go.
Dude, all that screaming is for me. Did you hear that?
Boys are always running late, dude. Waiting on a woman.
Wait, we're running.
I'm coming.
Hi, kids.
When you see Turtle on the thing, can you cue that? Blew his house with the blue little windows and a blue.
Turtle, come down here. Wait for it. You're gonna cue the real song. Myrtle.
Lucas.
Come out.
You get that?
Come out.
Come here, please.
Lucas! Get down the stairs now!
Go get
him,
go where get him. Where's he at? Go film him. I'm blue, I would be, I would die, I would be, I would die, I would be, I would die.
Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue. Like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around. Cause he ain't got nobody to listen to. I'm blue, I'm a deed, I'm a die. I'm a deed, I'm a die. We'll be right back. himself and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody to listen. I'm Lou, I'm the beat of the night. I'm the beat of the night.
That tune. back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
That's life. And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die. My.
Let's go. Fuck yeah.
Come on,
brother. We'll take him. Anyway, we.
Oh, I did talk about it. Just a little Delta upgrade going out for the gate pick.
What a mountain.
They call that Mr. Tomac 96 second. Went from what we finished P7. We had eyes like a hawk on that red cross flag. I've been on the bad side of that many a time. So it worked out pretty good in our favor. P2 in that moto is what they classified it as. So. Man, we'll take it. Looking forward to the weekend off. Happy to get back some progress, regardless of the result. The riding was a lot better. Dude, what did we say to the soundtrack? I'm blue.
We're back. Good job, bro.
Thanks, Tommy. Thank you.
All right, bro. I mean, obviously not the ending that we wanted, but
let's just say we got bam-bammed. It's the first experience. No, this is a sucky situation. This cut down on a hunter, and obviously Barsha was defending his line from someone else on the inside of him, and just wrong place, wrong time, and just got KO'd basically. It kind of hit my arm pretty good. I got a gnarly Charlie horse. You hit like some like nerve in my arm where like I lost kind of feeling for and strength in my hands. That's why I was trying to get up and getting going early, but I physically couldn't. My leg was dead. I had no strength in my leg, so I was trying to get going, but it is what it is. We're 8th, I think. How many points? Is it 8 points we got?
8 points.
8 points. I mean, thankfully we had a bit of a buffer.
Yeah.
The second, but no. Go heal up. We got a break. Come back. Come back stronger. We got 5 races to go. We'll go long run. Home run, boys. All we'll right. Do that.
Way to finish tonight.
We ain't going to pull in. We don't give up. I don't care. I'll roll out there. I'll keep rolling out there, dude. It was painful. I couldn't grab on. A lot of the straights, I was like, letting my arm rest because my arm was getting tired, dude. So, but We ain't gonna pull off. Yep. We don't quit. Alright.
Alright, well, enjoy the weekend off and we'll see you at Foxborough.
I'm gonna definitely enjoy the weekend off. See you then.
In the rain, that's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a